Well, today marks 4 years since the brutal murder of a pastor in Anadarko. On this day in 2009, Pastor Carol Daniels was found dead inside her own church. We checked with the Oklahoma State Bureau of Investigation today, and they still have not made any arrests and do not have any leads in this case. Still, state investigators are not giving up hope.
We continue to work on it. We have different agents actually working on it because you get a different perspective when you put an agent on it who knows very little about a case.
Officials are offering a $10,000 reward for any information that leads to an arrest.